All right. Uninstalling a motor from a Motorized plug-in shade. You must roll the shade down till the tube is exposed. There we go. You want to locate the set screw right there. Take that out. And your motor comes out like that, like so. Put in the new motor like as such. Come on. Put your set screw back. Roll your shade up, make sure it's level on both sides, as such, and that's it.